Bye in Japanese.
Sayonara. Kids say sayonara to teachers in school, but if adults say that,
it sounds like goodbye forever.
So here's what you should say. Leaving office.
失礼します。
And to friends,
またね。
Or bye bye. If you know when you're going to see the person next time, for example, tomorrow, 明日, then
また明日。
見てくれてありがとう。